Today we're going to be making one of my favorite recipes. First, you're going to want to pour yourself 2 cups of water into a glass. All right, let's try it out.